every one of us sitting in this hall this morning in this church, we are all sinners saved by the grace of God. The precious blood that was shed for us on the cross so that our sin would be forgiven. And every time we reflect on the cross and we look up to the cross, what do we see? It's the mercies of God that enable us to come before. Amen. We're all here because of the grace of God. And I pray and I hope that this morning, as we worship the Lord together, and as we focus on God, leaving aside all that is going on in our needs, the Lord will meet us in a special way. Amen.